If you're sitting there thinking that the guy who perfected Hextech would know exactly how Hextech worked, here goes. You'd be wrong.
I see your spark machine is working very well indeed. Oh, the gathered crowds will be delighted.
Yeah, very funny, Professor.
So the displacement slingshot neither displaces nor slingshots, hmm?
When it works great. I'm just having trouble regulating the power surges.
Surely an eminently solvable problem for Piltover's man of tomorrow. That's you. Fortunate, seeing as tomorrow is Progress Day and your invention's grand unveiling.
No pressure, huh?
Oh, from hydraulics to thermodynamics, pressure is the very thing that powers much of Piltover. Why, pressure converts coal into diamonds, gaussite into hexite, and theoretical propositions into practical applications. Good luck, my boy.
Make tomorrow today. Gear up.
Sure, boss.
Thank you. Let's make tomorrow today. Need clearance, pal. Let's go, people!
Nothing a little ingenuity can't fix.
How can I help?
Let's get started.
Sure, boss.
Let's get to work. Progress.
Can I help?
Dust and mold hide wonders beyond compare. What a charming specimen. Let's find some history.
Sure, boss.
Published my dissertation.
Nothing beats field testing. Let's get started. Hey, Rosa. Got some new tweaks to the power circuitry.
Great. We're running into heat issues. What you got?
Petricite, protect me. Halt.
Need clearance, pal.
Thank you. tech engaged. Show me that again. Gate is a go. Powering up. Now that's what I call progress.
Professor, think you could...
Of course, my boy!
Come on, people! Let's make tomorrow today! Gear up! Let's go, people!
How can I help?
What you got for us, Nugget?
Nothing usually should
try using one of my new answers. I have them. Full blast!
Well, I'll be.
Fine work, my boy. Fine work indeed.
Thank you, Professor. They were my capacitors after all. Gesture of goodwill, as you say.
Get out of here, Professor. I'll handle this.
I am not here to fight, old friend. I am here with a proposal. Tomorrow is Progress Day, and I have research to share that would benefit all people.
We are all too familiar with your vision of progress, Victor. I will not hear of your machine evolution theory one more.
Please, read this.
Jace?
Allow me to show my old home a true vision of progress.
Confine and contain.
Plug and play! What do I do? What don't I do?
The scene tells me all I need. Entering crime scene.
Search then.
I think we have something on that case.
I fight for a brighter tomorrow.
Mages can't hide from me.
Humanity is obsolete. Safety disengaged.
A punch.
Tomorrow has never looked so good.
Progress.
to work! Remember, we're the ones who make progress happen! We're working here! Let's go, people!
Happy to do whatever's needed. How can I help?
Try to keep up!
Safety first!
Nothing a little ingenuity can't fix.
Don't mind if I do.
Let's get to work. This is the cutting edge of progress.
Before I present my...
Thank you, Jace. Today, Jace... The future is steel and science. Observate.
Very kind of you to grace us with your presence, m'lady.
Axel? Shut
Behold.
Up.
Behold.
Hello! Hello, Kimberans.
In action. Analyzing a probe. Submit.
Boy, out.
Yes, of course.
Oh. Now I pack a punch.
Flashes of weakness. Embrace a new vision of progress. My work so readily.
The crowds are one thing. You've still got the professor to convince. But tell me, why the change of heart?
I think, in my eagerness to prove myself, I ignored the fundamental facet that all progress requires: collaboration. You should know I still believe in my ultimate vision, Jace, that machines will help all humanity.
And you might be right. Just give it some time. I had my hurdles with Hextech, too. Maybe try stepping instead of leaping,
This I can try. Goodbye, old friend.